He gave me an intriguing analogy for Seneca Wallace. He said Wallace can throw as well running to his left as he can running to his right. He said, how many right-handed point guards can drive to their left as well as they can to their right? Defending Seneca Wallace is like guarding Allen Iverson man-to-man.
On second and 10. Wallace looking for the second option. Still looking. Back to the 30. Scrambling. Mike goes down inside the 10. Look out.
If you think that I'm a crack now, sit your ass down. I got stuff I never had now, I could brag now. Yeah. All my niggas, they gon' spaz out, they don't back down. People knocking at my door like I live in a crack house. Haters don't know how we came up, they don't know my background. Say niggas that lagged on me, want me on the track now. Girl, remember I was whack, but you wanna smash now. Maybe I ain't going for it, you could just sit back down. To get a car so I could quit the Ubers. Unless I gotta get you home, I'm being honest to ya. Yeah. If you weren't here when I started, then I can't include ya. No. Thanking God for my gift, man, I'm like hallelujah. No, I do not wanna holler back. No. I miss a caller, don't call her back. No. Now she asking for a follow back. No. I want the success and all of that. Yeah. She throw it at me like quarterback. Whoa. Life is going great. Yeah. Fucking hate out of spray. Woo. Every time my song play in the club, she like, this is my shit. Making waves, now they wanna ride it. When they play me at the party, she screamed, this is my shit. Ay, it was worth the high risk.